A talent is not something that you do best, but it's something that you enjoy. Because sometimes, yes, you can be doing something in the best way that is possible, that no one can do it like you do. But then you don't enjoy what you are doing yourself. Like deep down, you don't really feel good doing it. But you do it because maybe you are skilled, maybe you are taught, and now you can do it better. So I wouldn't say that is a talent. I think it's just work. Maybe for you it's just work or something that you do at your free time. But I would say a talent is something that you should be enjoying. So what is it that you enjoy doing? Like, you don't even struggle. When you do it, it just happens naturally, it flows. So that is your talent. Think, like, just sit down and think. You know, people can say like, maybe there's nothing I can do, but they don't even take time to spend time with themselves, you know, because it really helps when you can sit down with yourself and just think, ask yourself questions, you know, like, what is it that I can do? And every time, if you keep doing that and you try something, I think there will always be a way for you. Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and today we are going to be talking about how to explore our goals. Most people have been asking a question like, how did you discover what you could do? How did you discover that you could write? How did you discover you could sing? A lot of things and questions that I'm not sure if I can answer them, but I will just try. So I would say your mind or your brain is the greatest tool that you can use, because I believe that everyone has something inside them, something that I call it gold, and it might be a talent or a gift that you have. There's something that all of us, you know, God just entrusted us with, something really only us can do better. So I would say not everyone, the moment they are born or at a young age, they can discover that they can do something. Some people take a very long time to discover, and some people it's clear to them at a very young age. So I think that's why we have kids who are already stars, you know, from the age of even as early as three maybe to even like 3, 5, we have stars. And sometimes we also have people who are old and they discover something at their old age. So it depends. Some people it's like a path that is already cleared for them. And to some people, you have to clear the bush by yourself. So I will just take you through the things that I did maybe that helped me to realize that I could do this. So I would say gold has to be mined. And the process of mining it is really something that not everyone has the skills, of course. So we're just going to try and see if you can use these points to discover your talent also. So just stay with us to the end. So the first thing I think you can do is, I would say, if God gave you that thing, if God created you and gave you that thing inside you, then it means He's able to show you what you can do. He's able to show you where it is. He's able to, you know, like, just get it for you. He is able to show you. So I would just say, pray to Him, pray to God, and tell Him that, what is it that you gave me? What is it that, you know, because sometimes seeing people doing things, you know, like seeing people act, and you're there, you know, frustrated and feeling sad that there is nothing that you feel like you can do better than, you know, like something that is in you. If you can sing, you just wonder, can I sing? Can I, like, what is it that I can do? What is my talent? And you're sitting there and you feel pain, because sometimes you might be like, maybe at my age, and you see a child doing something really good, you see a child sing and you just get emotional. It happens. So I would say just pray to God and He's able to show you what you can do. And I think it's possible if you pray. Another thing you can do is, you know, everyone, there's just always something that you do when you are free. Something that only you, you know, you enjoy doing. Because some people are saying like they don't have talents, but if you look at them, like you see them, maybe like they read. You see them going to the library and they tell you like, I love going to the library and I love reading. And they tell you that there is nothing that they enjoy doing. Then, you know, I just wonder, because sometimes what you love doing, that is what, if you love going to the library, you love reading, then I think you should do something that has to do with books, something that has to do with library, you know, if you enjoy doing it. Because I would say a talent is not something that you do best, but it's something that you enjoy. Because sometimes, yes, you can be doing something in the best way that is possible, that no one can do it like you do, but then you don't enjoy what you are doing yourself. Like deep down, you don't really feel good doing it, but you do it because maybe you are skilled, maybe you are taught, and now you can do it better. So I wouldn't say that is a talent. I think it's just work. Maybe for you it's just work or something that you do at your free time. But I would say a talent is something that you should be enjoying. So what is it that you enjoy doing? Like you don't even struggle when you do it. It just happens naturally. It flows. So that is your talent. Another thing I would say, if you really want to discover something, you have to try doing a lot of things. Because for you to discover that you can play football, you have to first go to the field and play. So it doesn't just happen. Talents are discovered in different ways, but I would say the better way to discover them is also to try. Try do different things and then you will find what suits you the best. Like you will find you enjoy doing something. You can't say I love the guitar. Like I love it when people play the guitar and I wish to know it, and then you just sit there. Some talents they come to you, or you can discover them when you learn a skill. Some of these things, like you can, like if someone says I am talented in playing the guitar, you know, it means they learned and now they enjoy doing it, and they discover that, you know, they can even come up with beats on their own. So you, some talents you just have to learn, and then later on you discover that you can do even more. There's something natural that flows even better than what you were taught. So I would say also try learning new things, you know, like go to music, go to choirs, you know, sing to people, sing to friends, sing on your own. Don't just say like I love singing and then we don't even hear you sing. We can't even say like you have the voice, you know, because we've never even heard you. Sometimes you would discover that it's someone who is close to you can tell you that, you know, do you know that you have a talent, you know, in singing, because they've heard you sing. But if you don't say anything, you don't do anything, and then you expect people to tell you that you can do this, it's really something that is hard. So I would say, if you want to, you know, even talking is a talent, depending on what you're talking about, of course. So people have discovered comedy because they were talking to friends, you know, and friends would be like, maybe they were always laughing at the jokes that this person was making, and they might even tell you like you should go for these, you know, like talent shows, and you can try showing what you can do. And sometimes you don't even need talent shows. You just have your friends there. They can tell you that this is what you do better. So if they tell you, and if you really want to, because some people are like, oh, I've seen people earning from their talents. They are, you know, eating the fruits of their talents, and here I am. Even if you've discovered that you can sing, if you don't put in more efforts, you will never, you know, you will never be known. You will never even enjoy anything with your talent, unless you now practice what you've discovered. If you discover, or if your friends have told you that you can do comedy, then you have to keep, you know, keep doing it. And then as the more you keep doing it, the more you become perfect, you know, with what you are doing. And if you want to try, like, with talks, yeah, I can say, like, even people have discovered preaching because of the way they just talk to their friends, you know, their friends. And sometimes people have discovered that they can be motivational speakers, you know. Talents is really something, I think it's really multidimensional. Not everyone, even singing, like, you can, just because you can sing, there's also someone who can rap. It's also music, you know. So the industries of our talents are just so many. So some things have never even been discovered. So maybe you might do something, you know, even like taking pics. It can be a talent, you know, just when you're doing it so well and people enjoy, you know, when you do it, then just do photography. I think it's going to be your talent. So I would say your mind is the greatest tool that you have, and your mind can go deeper than you can think, you know, because I would say you've never even explored more than 50% of your brain, or even maybe less than that. Your brain can go deeper. It's just you to just make sure that you make your brain think, you know. Think, like, just sit down and think. You know, people can say, like, maybe there's nothing I can do, but they don't even take time to spend time with themselves, you know, because it really helps when you can sit down with yourself and just think, ask yourself questions, you know, like, what is it that I can do? And every time, if you keep doing that and you try something, I think there will always be a way for you, because they say wherever there is a will, there is a way. So as much as you are willing to discover who you are, you will always discover in the end. So I would say never give up, and always just trust in yourself, in your abilities, and that you can do something that only you can do. You know, like, people have seen dancers, but they will say, like, this person really dances so well. You know, you can come up with your own moves. People have come up with different ideas. Even business ideas can be a talent, because people can even be coming to you because your mind can think, you know. It can come up with ideas that only you know. Not everyone can think of a new idea, but if you can, I would say that is a talent. So you don't need to be a musician like someone else, you don't need to be a writer like someone else, you just have to be your own person and doing what you love doing the best. So never compare yourself, like, never even say, like, I'm too old to discover a talent. I think I was never given anything. No, you can't say that, because I believe everyone has something special in them. And as much as you are willing to discover it, you will discover it. And thank you for watching.